points per game, and she has been called on to be more of a facilitator by head coach Michael Cooper. Oh, Elena Deladon, what a ball fake!
Fouls might not block a shot, but she's going to adjust it. She's got that intimidating factor inside.
And she's also got that 6'6 stuff inside. How good is Elena Deladon? Certainly, Sylvia Fouls posting a part against DeSouza. Sylvia has not yet taken a shot. And then they've got Prince. So many weapons now healthy and playing together.
Shots he had seen in the WNBA.
And she had her eyes lit up with that mismatch 7 inches on Hayes, who was trying to guard her. McCautry trying to keep her team in this. And Adela stretched hands of DeSouza, and here they go. Hayes pulls up. Airballed it, but McCautry caught it and put it back in. 2 transition points, which...
That wasn't right.
That's not it. That's not working. Shot clock winding down. Prince forced to take a shot, and she put it in.
I expect the tempo of this game to pick up even faster.
Shoney, the MVP of the All-Star game, can pass. That was just good stuff.
Gets the operative word. She's going to get it. She'll find it.
Good screen by... Little. McCautry cleans up.
Adversity after winning 24 regular season games. Well, Atlanta's coming after this physically as well, and they're hanging in there.
Prince hasn't taken a shot for a while. Buries a three. Here comes Shoney. Little had it blocked by Fouls, but McCautry. Series. Jasmine Thomas running the point. Sancho Little, they're trying to get her established because before in this series, and just 2 points in the first half tonight. Inside, Sylvia Fouls.
But by August, she was on the Sky roster.
And a major contributor missed that shot. Thomas, an overdrive, gets it to McCautry on the run.
To easy baskets for the Atlanta Dream.
Allie Quigley now with 12 points and only 10 minutes of playing time after those free throws. McCautry appeared to be. Fouls, difficult shot, couldn't get it to go.
Thomas taking high percentage shots when you go get in layups.
Oh, they lost Tiffany Hayes big time. And
the defensive quickness and transit. Oh, that sweep from Shoney Schimmel.
Pass to Asia McCautry. The back. How about that?
Pam Ward, Shoney Schimmel around the back like she's got eyes in the back of her head. Nice dish to Angel McCautry.
5-point lead for Atlanta. Young with the step on Thomas. Good help defense by Little. Schimmel thought about it. Hayes is a good spot up shot.
Off the Dream and make them still take perimeter shots as opposed to getting in the paint anytime they want.
You think they've been guarding them too closely?
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, they're just that quick. Schimmel. Got by Vandersloot and then used the glass. Years of age at all.
She went to work in overtime. Just the will of catch spread throughout the Indiana Fever.
Masterful performance for catchings. Quigley.
Quigley takes the place of Courtney Vandersloot to give another scoring punch, scoring threat, because you can't take Tamara Young off the floor. You need her to defend.
A lot of contact, excuse me. Tuesday night on NBA TV to decide who plays Indiana in the finals if this score holds. McCautry turns it around and puts it in.